these are some of the larger transformers. As you can see, they're all in cage.